How's everybody doing today? Alright, so to start the speech, of course, like anybody, I googled how to do the perfect best man speech. You have to pay for the examples. You don't think it was worth it. So just figured out how to wing it and kind of put on your face on it. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Alan. I'm the best man for today, and hopefully after the speech this long. I actually filling in for the, this girl tears me up. Filling in for the real best man, Casey Flyers, who unfortunately couldn't be with us today. So rest in peace to his father, Mr. Craig. I know he's looking down, immensely proud of his son growing into the man he always knew he'd be, and become today. So better times. There comes a time in a person's life where you meet your one true love, the person who you will know and understand for the rest of your life. That moment came for Casey 18 years ago when he met me. It was actually in the summer, after sixth grade, believe it or not. Just to give you guys an example of how long that's been. We've been through Bill Clinton, George Bush, Obama, and now Trump. Went from Dreamcast to PS4. We went from Ja Rule to J. Cole. We went from dorm rooms to having our own houses. We've had jobs turn to careers. We've had girlfriends to now wives. We've even seen the Eagles win a Super Bowl, which we know. Calm down. Which we know will only happen once in our lifetime. It's been so long. I used to have a full head of hair, and that's just I never had a brother before, but I would say Casey is the closest thing I've ever had to one. He would never let me down if I needed him. Sorry, I'm soft.
Oh, you're real.
If I had a big event or a big news, he'd be the first one I'd tell. I knew he'd get the shirt off his back
and let us know
if I needed it, if I had one. We are yin and yang. He's the talker and I'm the listener. He's the outspoken one, I'm the calm and reserved one. He loves to wear a suit, I'm a sweats and t-shirt kind of guy. So when we say opposites attract, I really do think it's true, because we are living proof that a friendship can last more than 18 years when you care so much to maintain a bond and a relationship with another person. And as you know, Casey's also the emotional type. So when he asked me to be his best man, he almost gave me a speech. It was the closest thing to a proposal I'll ever have. I couldn't say no. So in a unique way, this not only reflects all the experiences that we've shared in the past, but also a promise and celebration for all the wonderful things that we are destined to share in the future. We always talked about one day we would meet girls who were best friends, and we would marry them and all live happily ever after. Well, one day, while me and Casey were living together, I told my now fiance, why don't you bring over your best friend, little Jilly, and see if Casey and her hit it off. After that first day, he was really feeling good about how the day went. He even tried to ask her out to eat over the next few days. Jill said no. But then she finally agreed to a double date with all of us. Well, here we are 5 years later, and I couldn't be happier for the both of them. I'm happy to say I was involved in making this day come true for the both of them. By the way, let's hear from the new Mrs. Lyde. Thank you for watching. Beautiful today, Jerry. So Jilly, I haven't seen Casey so happy and held over heels for another girl in my life. I want to thank you for making my best friend as happy as can be, and for you two to have a very long life. I'm not done yet. Before I end this speech with a quote and a toast, Jill, I need you to place your hand on the table, please. Just flat down. Case, I need you to put your hand on top. Case, I would like you to cherish this moment, because this is the last time you'll ever have the upper hand in this relationship. So I just want to end with a quote that I saw on newlyweds that I want to share with you guys. A great marriage is not when the perfect couple comes together. It is when an imperfect couple learns to enjoy their differences. I like that one. As a toast, I want to propose, Case, you can actually stand up here with me for this. We've been using it since we were able to drink, and you can probably look at your date tonight and use it to maintain a nice, long relationship with each other. So, I don't have a pregnant tears here, but cheers to you, cheers to me, best friends, forever we shall be. And if by chance we disagree, fuck you, cheers to me.